Okay, guys, I'm just gonna be ending until around Aries after I lost Indiana again. He's behind, and I'm actually gonna pick the prospects. Not the frozen. I like to pick those guys. Oh, launch for us. I thought we just get in. And when it's watching, we need the Timberwolves to send a couple more games. What the heck, why would they even offer me that? Okay, I'm dominating against the Suns. Okay. Dario Saric went off, 26 points. Gobert isn't shooting. Simmons lead. McConnell continues to impress me with his assist. 9.4. And Okafor is actually doing decent coming off the bench. Still not sure if we should keep him though. What Embiid is doing? Okay. Since Booker does start with a couple good stretches. Cole had 15 assists game. Washington. Always the gods that keep killing us in the game. But James Harden killed us it. No, he didn't actually. He didn't even play. Interesting here, but Eric Golden can take his place, and this guy, just this second on traffic, and over him, we all go for, we had this at a bad game, well, yeah, last night, you have Paul George, Paul Millsap, Clint Blazner, and actually, let's swim all the way to the surface. Which means that we're actually going to get momentum starters. And this means Embiid is not pretty much. Okay, let's play against the Grizzlies. Since don't want to sim too much, but we're going to sim all the way up to here. That's kind of interesting, but I don't want to take on his contract. Ooh, we beat the Cavs. And Covington's injured. Oh boy. Actually, then he's got Timothy Moore. There you go. I can actually get 40 minutes to Embiid. To the Sun game. All positions, best available. I'm not sure we're gonna have the best available teams like this. Oh my gosh, TJ McCall is now injured. Jim Banks is gonna take the starting role for a little bit then. The Suns game is similar, but we are still gonna get Jones back. We're gonna actually continue like this. Or we usually do this. Usually do this trade if you toss in a first round pick, but so that we. Much. No, I won't do that now. Lakers loser, I guess, though. third seat in the east. And this is the Suns. Ben Simmons probably shook the but we're gonna see the statistics tomorrow as it's going off, but his team's not even in the playoffs. Player stats. Ben Simmons at 17 points per game, 8 rebounds, 6 assists, 1 steal, and he's shooting efficiently enough, except for 3. He's 7 from 3. He's averaging 15 rebounds. Ben Simmons, I didn't even realize that. I was just 15-7 guys. Do this one. Covington's dominating too. Okafor's actually doing good. Shot hands. Connor. Yep, this is good for us. Nick Stavros is a struggle for deep this season. When you average 2.1 points, we'll see where we can get him. For him, if you want to trade something for him. It came out and would be nice, but I'm not sure there's a trade in. I would give him a pick. I really got you. You could go cool. Might be that one. Okay, so I think. Okay, so I think.
No, I don't want to play.
Okay, not right now, buddy.
Okay. No.
I think when
do
I'm.
Do the other game.
Okay, I think I might be doing just the wrong way and doing the vocal trade. But I'm gonna actually do this like
I show my hand.
Manila trade.
I showed my hand.
You know what?
I show my hand.
Look, getting a pick for that. I'll take it. Okay, bye. See you in the next video.